developments now in a deadly hit and run in Lancaster. Lancaster police say they found the owner of the car that hit and killed a bicyclist last month.
News 8's Lancaster reporter Meredith Jorgensen is live at the police station with the very latest. Meredith?
Kim and Ron, police are now one big step closer to finding out exactly what happened along New Holland Avenue when a 27-year-old man was killed on his bicycle. Police have located the car involved in that crash, and investigators say the owner of that car is now cooperating with police. Think back to May 20th on the 700 block of New Holland Avenue. Omero Janez of East Hempfield Township was riding his bike from one friend's house to another when he was hit and killed. The bike was found in an alley around the corner. Police say it was a 1992 Volkswagen Golf that hit him, and the driver of that car came forward to police a few days after the crash. He has given officers no reason for taking off that morning, but he is cooperating with officers. Police now have his car and are using it to look for forensic evidence.
We're examining the vehicle for hair, fibers, blood, oil that might match up to the victim.
And then what do you do with it?
We send it to the Pennsylvania State Police Laboratory. They'll examine it, analyze it, and see if it will match.
They are currently doing that, and we'll send it out to the state police in just a little while. Police have not yet ruled out if drugs or alcohol were involved in this accident at all. The man who was driving the car is in his 30s. He's from Lancaster County, and again, he is cooperating with investigators. So they say their investigation will continue. They'll continue to talk to witnesses and do some more interviews, and then they'll decide if there are any charges pending in this case. That's the latest here live outside the police station. Kim, back to you.
All right. Thank you, Mary.